Here in the ninth, 86 pitches in, and it's Nick Ahmed. Swings and fouls it at the plate. It was Ahmed last weekend who broke up a no-hitter in the eighth against Chase Anderson and the Brewers. He leads it off. Daniel Descalso is on deck. He will hit for Jeff Mathis. Ahmed, two ground ball outs. The righty on righty changeup has been a staple for Volquez.
Yeah, he has had two different changeups today. The one in the 85-86 range, the one with more depth and movement, the one in the 82 range. That's the one you just saw right there. That's the one you're probably going to see a lot of this inning, bottoming out near home plate.
0-2 pitch off his foot, and it stays at 0-2. Ahmed has been hot, pushing his average to start the game up over 280. Always known for his glove. The offense has started to come. Volquez, who's pitched in a lot of big games in his career, has felt this pressure. 0-2. Two outs away.
Goes to it once again. Big changeup down in the zone. The Diamondback hitters continue to chase after this, expanding that strike zone.
Daniel Descalso, a lefty bat, climbs in. Volquez misses away. AJ Ramos is ready in the bullpen. Chris Owings has stepped on deck for Arizona. And the Royals march to a world championship. Volquez got game one. And of course, his father passed away before the game. He did not know until he exited the game of the tragedy. Royals won that ball game. He came back and started and pitched well in game five, and the Royals won that and won their title. Two and one.
95 miles an hour here in the ninth. My goodness. And it's in Volquez. Watch this.
2-1. Called foul. That's two balls and two strikes.
Seen how effective the changeup has been this third time through the lineup. You willing to bet he's going to give it a go here? See if he can get Descalso, seeing him for the first time today, to chase. Four strikeouts, third time through the lineup for Volquez.
2-2 pitch. Yeah! He's one out away.
Yes,
two strikeouts to start the ninth. One out to get. Five no-hitters in Marlins history. Volquez will face Chris Owings. Two outs in the ninth.
Straight one. I'll tell you, time and time again, does it again. One out to go here in the ninth inning. 0-1. Sore ankle, Edinson Volquez has limped around the diamond. He has walked two, and that's it. And he is a strike away. Well, partner, you're going to see a healthy diet of changeups. Here they come. Question is, can Owens do anything with any of them? 0-2 pitch. He knew it! Real Newton, the first unknown!